Leisha, I don't know why you're here now, but the father doesn't do anything without a good reason. That's why I'm so excited.
That was quite a funeral. I didn't know there were that many flowers.
Yeah, that's for sure.
The music was so beautiful. I can sure understand why Mrs. Johnson had trouble getting through her solo. She was brave to even try.
I've never seen that many people in a church before. The place was packed.
And hot, too.
Mm-hmm. This may be the wrong time to ask, but does anybody know what actually happened?
I talked to Kevin last night, and he said he doesn't remember a thing.
The policeman told my parents that it was just one of those freak accidents where both drivers were just too close to the center line.
I can believe it. That curve is so sharp, there's no way to tell if a car is coming from the other direction.
What happened to the guy in the truck?
Apparently, he wasn't hurt at all. Just Leisha and Kevin.
Oh, yeah. I told Kevin a bunch of us might visit him Saturday night. I'm going around 8 o'clock, if anybody wants a ride.
I heard somebody say that Kevin won't be able to play football again. Is that true?
Well, if it is, then his dad will probably... Well, football was real important to his dad. He always wanted to play, but couldn't. So he really pushed Kevin.
Pushed isn't the word. It's more like threatened.
Yeah, he was really hard on him. But then when you think about the scholarship offers that keep rolling in, well, I guess all that's kind of meaningless now.
This whole thing is meaningless.
Hey, I know this is a dumb question, but why do you think God let this happen?
I don't think that's such a dumb question. I keep asking myself the same thing. I know we're not supposed to be talking
well,
about...
Well, I think it stinks. It doesn't make any sense at all. I mean, of all people, why Alicia? Why anybody, for that matter? But why did it have to be Alicia?
Yeah, I know what you mean. No matter who it was, it would be bad. But somebody like Alicia, I don't understand. She was like the best person I ever met. You know what I mean. There was just something different about her. She was so...
Consistent.
Yeah. All of us have tried to be religious from time to time. But Alicia, she was consistent. It was all so real to her.